Good morning, GC. I'm Jillian Nguyen here with Carson Gregory to bring you today's announcements.
Congratulations to the following students elected to serve as members of the 2016 Prom Committee: Jillian Nguyen, Caitlin Jensen, Bo Mohan, Jacob Govia, Casey Cavin, Mackenzie Lynn, Kelsey Drew, Caitlin Goodman, Bailey Sims, Peyton Gilpin, Jordan Hester, Ethan Murphy, and Maddie Green. All Prom Committee members should meet Monday after school at 325 in BO5.
Any student wishing to attend prom must have completed all credit recovery and have no more than 15 hours of makeup time remaining by Monday, May 2nd at 4:30. Ms. Stanfield will be available until 4:30 on Monday, May 2nd to work on credit recovery.
On Saturday from 11 to 3 in GCHS Commons, the Mayfield Graves County Tourism Commission is partnership with Mayfield and Graves County High Schools is presenting Like a Girl, a Confidence Summit. Anthem Medicaid is sponsoring this event, making it a free of charge to any high school and middle school girl and her parent to the region who want to attend. Those present can win door prizes valued at $50 each.
Snappy Tomato Pizza will provide a free lunch. There will be a variety of activities, and nationally known Davina Merritt is the keynote speaker. To learn more, contact Cynthia Elder at the Mayfield Grace County Tourism Commission at 270-247-6106.
GCA will be meeting tomorrow in Ms. Seelock's room during SSR.
Balfour will be here during the lunches on Friday, April 22nd to deliver graduation announcements.
Infographic poster contest results have come back and the results are listed below. Two of our students placed, John Workman and second place winning $200 prize, and Kennedy Haley placed third winning a $100 prize.
We also had a few apply for Murray State Summer Art Workshop Scholarship, and Christy Gallander was accepted and will be attending this summer. Please congratulate these students if you see them.
Junior and senior girls, we need older mentors for middle school girls in the upcoming Like a Girl Confidence Summit this Saturday from 11 to 3 here at the high school. Please see Ms. Horn or Ms. Colley in the youth services for more information or to register to mentor. This will count as community service hours.
April is half price fine month in the library. Return all your overdue library materials and you receive half off the fines you owe. This does not apply to lost or damaged books. Seniors, this is a great time to take care of business.
Anyone who is participating in career shadowing tomorrow needs to come to school in the morning to check in before they go to their sites.
During the break, Tucker McAlpin has your Eagle Sports Section.
And we share some information on this weekend's Like a Girl Summit.
Hey, GC. Yesterday, the Graves County Eagle and Lady Eagle tennis teams won two matches against St. Mary. The Lady Eagles took control of the match in singles action as all courts won. Madison Wiggins and Maddie Williams won with convincing 8-0 scores. In extra matches, Gabby Lamb also won easily 8-0. In doubles play, Madison Wiggins and Kenzie Roberts made short work of the Lady Vikings at number one seed, winning 8-1. The Eagles won their match with the Vikings in an abbreviated match due to the Vikings' short lineup. Isaac Carrico and Logan Johnson won convincingly 8-2. In doubles play, Jacob Govia and Brady Elgood won easily 8-1. The Grace County tennis team will be in action tomorrow as they host crosstown rival Mayfield. The matches will start at 3:30. That's all we have for today's sports action. I'm Tucker McAlpin.
My mom always said I was born with sneakers on my feet. I have two older brothers, and they played football, so I would always go to their practices, and at the end of their practices, I'd always pick up the ball and throw with a friend, or even with my brothers. A lot of the coaches thought that I stood out, and even the dads came up to me and be like, oh, you got an arm, you should really try out for football. When I first went to the first practice, my coach actually got us all in a circle and was like, obviously we have a female on the team, but we're gonna treat her like a football player and treat her like everybody else. They have said that I throw like a girl, and in a way I take that as a compliment because yeah, I throw like a girl because I am a girl. And I throw with power and dedication, so I take that as a compliment when they say I throw like a girl. I want to be noticed for my hard work and talent, not just my ponytails. And I really just wanted to do what I love, and I really love this sport.
Good morning, GC. Today's weather is a high of 69 and a low of 54 with some PM thunderstorms. Tomorrow is Friday with a high of 72 and a low of 50. It's going to be partly cloudy. And Saturday is going to be a high of 74 and a low of 52, and it's going to be mostly sunny. That's all your weather for today. For GCTV, I'm Liz. The Spanish Club will show the movie The Mask of Zorro tomorrow from 3:30 to 5:30 after school in room C18. Sign up with Ms. Reed or Ms. Thompson so they can plan refreshments. If you are not a member, please bring $1 to cover refreshments.
Book Club meeting is in the library tomorrow during SSR. This is our last meeting for the year.
Any senior who has participated in the Migrant Education Program at any time during grades 9 through 12 are eligible to apply for a two-year scholarship. No, for two new scholarships. These scholarships have been posted in the GC Guidance local page. Deadline to apply is tomorrow, so apply today.
Juniors, you and your parent or guardian are invited to attend an event at the University of Kentucky School of Engineering at the Paducah campus in WKCTC. Transportation and a meal will be provided.
Learn about admissions, financial aid, campus life, student services, and go on a campus tour. It'll be Thursday, April 28th from 6 o'clock to 7:30 p.m. Contact your GCHS Gear Up Kentucky College and Career Advisors or email sean.van@graves.kyschools.us. Space is limited, so please register as soon as possible.
Come see some of your favorite teachers and members of your community compete in a hilarious donkey basketball game. It will take place this Saturday at 6 p.m. Advanced tickets are $6 and gate tickets are $8.
The Graves County Soccer Association needs volunteers to help with a variety of things before the season, such as lining fields, repairing nets, trash pickup, and working the concession stand during season. If you or your club needs community service hours, please call Brittany Prather at 850-803-6565.
If you're looking for another way to earn community service hours, Farmington Elementary needs high school students who can help tutor students every Wednesday until the end of the year from 2:30 to 4 p.m. at the Farmington Church of Christ building out back.
If you know of students who might be able to help, please ask them to call Jennifer Morris at 270-328-4994 or 270-804-1330.
DECA officer applications are available for the 2016-2017 school year. See Ms. McKee in E34 if you're interested. Applications are due tomorrow.
Seniors, remember once again that you have to come back at school tomorrow morning before going to your job sites.
And that's all we have for today's news. For GCTV, I'm Jillian Wynn.
And I'm Carson Gregory. Have a great day, GC.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.